ask quite a lot to be able to do. So please, let's clear the stage and let Bishop Julius Peter Eyit be able to give his speech. Thank you.